New Hampshire's first human case of Jamestown Canyon virus this season is confirmed in Hillsborough County. Health officials say an adult there contracted the virus, which is transmitted by mosquitoes. Statewide, 14 batches of mosquitoes have tested positive for Jamestown Canyon virus this summer. And two people have been diagnosed with the Powassan virus, which is spread through infected ticks. Health officials say one adult in Rockingham County and one child in Carroll County are confirmed with that virus.